one day at a time.
Sweet Jesus,
that's all I'm asking of you. Give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. So for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time.
And I that's one thing someone said, asked me today, are you scared of dying? And I said, no, I'm scared of how I die, but I'm not scared of dying. Because I know there's a better place. And I know if I'm prepared for it, I'm going there. And I said, I'm judging myself, aren't I? And you're not supposed to judge somebody. But I've always felt that way, because I started so young with my parents and everybody, and always had support, you know. But I have never been afraid of death. Someone saying, why God takes the good ones and leave the crumbs, you know, sometimes, yeah. You don't know. And I said, because he's still working on them.
So the kids.
And so someone said, well, why do you think, well, the family, you know, you're saying about your lasting so long. And I said, well, maybe God still has a testimony for me yet. You don't know who I'm going to touch. That.
Someday.
That's right.
Are you hoping that people come to visit your grave?
What oh, you not that? Necessarily, but I hope they think about me, you know, and I hope that, I think I got the kindergartners pretty well down. They goes like, I don't know about my family thinking that, but I think I got my kindergartners. I like white hair.
Let me ask a question. What's your favorite hymn?
My favorite hymn? Well, first thing, say the Lily of the Valley, because my grandpa, even when he had dementia, knew all three verses. You could play the piano and he just, oh, the Lily of the he couldn't read the song, but he knew it.
He knew it.
When he had dementia. I have so many. I really do have a lot of them. Rob always likes us, I come to the garden in prayer. He always thought it was a very soothing.
I come in the garden of love.
And that's when I was singing out there when they were acting nutty, you know, because I was trying to get them to stop.
Yeah.
And they stopped. But I haven't had it since, so I'm back on the right track, I guess. I don't know if it was I don't know what it was, but it sure was scary. Mm-hmm. And, I just have so many.
But Lily of the Valley, she likes that one.
Well, I do that because Grandpa knew it. My Grandpa John. And even when he had dementia, he could sing the whole thing. You knew when he was singing because, oh, no, Lily! Not always on tune, but pretty good, you know. So I like One Day at a Time. Because I think that's what we have to do with the Lord. Take one day at a time and use it to your best.